said to be inspired by the stories of Jack Kerouac's On the Road series, and it talks about people who stand out and are never commonplace. And we again dip into Van Halen for this next song. Now this band, I'm going to introduce you one at a time, but then I'm going to tell you collectively who they are. So on drums, we're going to keep up Joe Travers, just because he's Joe Travers. AKA Sexy Face, that's what I call him. On bass, he's a musician who's played with Dokken and Lynch Mob, and is an actor who can be seen on the Lifetime Network and Sons of Anarchy. Can you please give a warm welcome to Sean McNabb? Did you give me, did you pounce just off my mic? That's how much energy this guy has. He went like this and my mic turned up.
When is he gonna bring his mic?
On guitar, he's played with Joe Walsh, Gavin DeGraw, Sheila E., Men at Work, and is part of the Jimmy Kimmel Band, and has actually played with David Lee Roth. Please welcome Toshi Yanagi! Toshi! And out front from Jellyfish, Slash's Snake Pit, and Alice Cooper, Eric Dover! See, that's the way to do it, man. The silver vest with no shirt underneath. That's David Lee Roth right there. There you go. See, we all chose different looks, that's all. All right, and the cool thing is about this band, these guys, they've gotten together to form their own interpretation of Van Halen as a band that you'll see right here at Ultimate Jam Night opening up for us on February 11th. So if you want to see their whole set, come early on February 11th. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're a true Van Halen fan, you will understand where they got the name of their band. Please welcome Brown M&Ms!